I have to admit, it feels like a massive relief. We came so close in the first weekend, and after that we've been consistent in the front, but never really been able to bring back home victory. Coming to this weekend, we obviously knew third place and first rookie was going to be tight. You would not imagine how much pressure I put on myself to try and grab it, especially coming here. Last night I didn't sleep at all, but we did it.
Con el representante de Vizcos, de Nora Celopropio, con el vencedor.